No. Not that button. I'm still losing track of what I'm supposed to be doing, getting distracted. No, not by you guys, but just by, like, in general, just stuff to do and kill. Yeah. Ow, 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 ow.
too long in here dying.
Well, there's my ghost. That thing is alive again.
I forgot it exploded!
Ugh. Oh, I'm not.
I wonder if I can just run by these guys. Oh no, and that's an impossible area. How come I couldn't turn around with my shield?
Thank you. goodness. Caretakers of the vault who learn some magic. Candles can be put out. Byrite and Safarak. Don't be fooled, the mark on their back is a trick. Cubone? Well, that one's a Cubone. The other one, I would say, is a Marowak. I could see that. Oh man, these spiders though, I encountered them earlier in the game. Their programming is so creepy. I hate it.
No, that's so creepy. Bad.
They follow you. So if you, they have Boo, so they're programmed a lot like Boo is, right? So if you look at them, they won't come near you at all. They'll actually back away. If you turn your back to them, they'll like creepily scuttle up to you. Ugh, I hate it. That's the creepiest part though. They don't attack, or the ones that I encountered didn't attack me. They just scuttled. Yeah, if you back them into a corner and you get close enough to them, they'll, like, strike out at you. Am I dead? Oh, it's a maze.